guys, welcome to YC Students. So good news, we are close to reaching 200 subscribers. So there'll be a 200 subscriber special video. So, but before that, you have to subscribe for me to reach 200 subscribers. So you would have seen the thumbnail and title of this video. It's all about top 5 unusual hotels you should visit after this pandemic. So we are not able to go out, and you might be thinking, why this girl is making me jealous about not going out? I can't even go to the grocery shop next door and she's talking about unusual hotels. So anyways, after the quarantine, we are gonna be running out of our houses as if a dog who hasn't eaten in 1 week is chasing after us. I know it's funny, but it's gonna be true. Yeah, so today I'm gonna be featuring top 5 unusual hotels you should visit after this pandemic. So I'll be showing the picture in my laptop, and let's get started. So this is the top 5 unusual hotels video. First one, Giraffe's Manor. So this is a very unusual hotel. I would love to go here. So when you are in a hotel, it's very boring. But here, while you're eating, giraffes come, put their long necks through the window, and they try to get food from you. They are trained the way that if they put their heads in through the windows, they'll be fed. So this is a very interesting place, and you can go here as a family and enjoy. So this is very interesting, isn't it? Let's move on to the next one. Next is the Ice Hotel. Can you believe it? A whole hotel made out of just ice. But unfortunately, it melts in the summer. But you can go and visit this awesome hotel, which stays only during the winter. It's very cold in here, so if you want to go to a cold place, you can go here. Okay, the next one. The Poseidon Resort. It is none other than the Poseidon Resort. That's the one of the beautiful underwater resorts. So when you have your hotel room, when you wake up, if you stare at the wall, it's no wall. It's a wonderful aquarium full of fish. So it's very interesting, and I would really love to go there. And you can go here and enjoy. If you're a person who is into watching aquarium videos and all of that stuff, you can definitely go here and enjoy One Man's Fort. So when you hear the words One Man's Fort, you might be thinking of a man standing near a fort, but it's not all it. It's a fort in the middle of the water. So you'll be taken there using a boat. It's such a wonderful experience. It looks absolutely fantastic. And if you look out of your room, you'll see the waters. So this is a must visit place. The next one, Aqueva. So this is the world's largest boat that had been converted into a resort or hotel. So this is a ship, basically just a ship, inside which you can stay. It's a hotel, and I'm not sure if it travels or not, but it's a wonderful place. The view from there is amazing, and the ship is massive and magnificent. It's majestic, and it makes you want to go there when you see one of those pictures. It's awesome. So that's all for today's video. Hope it was wonderful and informative. And also, please subscribe to the channel so that we can reach 200 subscribers. And comment down below when you've subscribed. And please comment down which video you want. I'm not receiving a lot of comments, but it'll be very helpful if you comment down below what video you want me to know next. So thank you for watching this video. Hope you like it. There are more videos in the Voice of Students channel down below. Watch them and have fun during quarantine. And I hope after this quarantine, you go and visit one of these places. Bye.